Sorry if you guys can't hear Dan. He's using his Switch, so yeah.
Mr. Burger. I am pizza! He's back! What do you mean? He's terrible at the game. But no, I am Dan, I am pizza is literally terrible. We see him in the kill feed every single time getting like maybe 3 or 4 kills and then he dies. Who knows, I got 14 kills on my first win. Hell, last round I got 11 kills before that fucking game body pizza straight killed me. You know what, I'm gonna land here, fuck it. Every day is like, fuck this shit, I don't know. There's like no chests here? Like, what the fuck? Oh, here's a chest. I'll land it soon. Find a hammer so that if we get shot down we can save ourselves from dying. Eventually all of these places are gonna become like so natural for us to go to. Like, how in, like, last chapter, we always had, like, one place that we always went to. Okay, what's my first one? Bloodhound or Light Fingers?
Light Finger helps out a lot.
Forget we're in build. Did you forget we were in build? Yeah, I saw somebody. Can't see them anymore though. Don't be fucking rushing, dude. There's like 6 people over there. What did you do? I just broke part of the tower. Yeah, I told you, there's like 6 people over there. And I can't really protect you because you're behind a tree. Dan's gotta go, right? I like that they brought back the original DMR. What the fuck is going on here? We need to go. Now, if the game would let me swim properly and consistently, you know, that would be nice. Ooh, I see a fancy chest. I thought it was a fancy chest. Oops. From behind. I got one of them. And I'm gonna die. Wait. Yes! I saved myself! Thank God he had this thing. Whew. More parkour, your energy regenerate briefly after mantling or not. Keep a fucking going, somehow we're still alive. And I'm spraying it wrong direction. They fucking changed it so now when we're using the thing, like it used to be aim, it used to be spurred at you, and then they changed it, and then they changed it again, and then they changed it back again. It's like they just spawned. Somehow you're driving without hands. cool. Okay, we're in circle now. We don't really need the motorbike anymore. There's a recharge thing here. I've got a sniping location. I can snipe people here. Cool, we claim friendly field. And dude, we're in one of the final circles of the match, and I've only killed one person.
I know, Mom.
Somebody else just rebooted too. Mantle, duh. I got all of my augments.
Oh, is that us?
What do you mean? Okay, I just heard somebody laugh.
Huh?
I heard somebody laugh. Like, the goblin. Like, it sounded like a William Dafoe laugh. Godspeed, Spider-Man.
Okay.
Yep, I hear them. I don't see them, but I hear them. So you have an Excalibur? Is that a I couldn't hear them. They're shooting through the trees! What the fuck? Oh. It's a chrome punk down below. I'm so confused. Only I can mantle with your body. Can you not move? You know, that would be helpful if you don't move.
Not moving.
You were. I threw you on that haystack and you almost moved off of it.
I don't know why the monster is at all.
Yep. Go for it. What the- Bro, why am I mental numbers now? Oh, no. For a second, my mantle stopped working. I was like, what the fuck? Behind the house? He's the last, one of the last two guys. Fucking switch to my build, please. I fucking fire faster, motherfucker.